Well, it looks like the LEDs finally, 10-watt LEDs finally came in for the e-bike lighting mod. They're going to be going from 5 watt to 10, which are these. These are 10 watts. And it's 9 elements in one. I had to do a little bit of research to make sure these weren't the bad ones. There's a few floating around that all the lights weren't balanced. Like, some of them would come on and some of them wouldn't, and they didn't work very well. These are the 32 volt version, so I had to do a little research to find them, but I did. And then what we're going to do here is just quickly power it up and show you that they each element is balanced on the inside. They all come on at the same time. I'll show you how bright they are. Okay, basically I'm not going to run this without a got the discharge resistors. Using that, it seems to work pretty good with that. As you can see, they all come on at the same time, which is a good sign. If there were the cheap ones floating around, only half of those would light up, the other ones would be dim. So it goes pretty bright. Yeah, right about there. That, I can't even look at that, it's that bright. But that's pumping 31 volts right now. Whew, that is bright. So what we're going to do is basically tested this already, and they do go quite warm, so they'll need to be at, you know, have to use some heat compound on them. But I'll basically take the other board out of the light. I might either use a resistor board like this, because I have two more. Yeah, I could probably just use this one here. For sure, I got another one here too. Yeah. Could make one for the LED, both lights, and then run them directly off the pack voltage. And now I wouldn't need the inverter, but we'll see. I'll have to pull the lights off the bike, and we'll go from there. But I'll leave a link in the description if you're looking for cheap LEDs that aren't the knockoffs. These are the good ones.